that water.
Here has got air in it. Here too.
Dad.
I can't believe it.
Dad.
What was she thinking?
What?
Who's
in the car? What happened to Daddy Carol?
Who,
Tye, come here. We need. We got stuff for you.
Daddy.
You saved.
Dad's got pants here.
You just saved your life.
What's that? What's that?
We need a fire going here.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, let's get a fire going there.
The rope.
Get a Patty soaked. Mom soaked?
Yeah, me and Patty jumped in for Carol.
Can we get a fire going here?
Okay. Is this my pair of pants?
Yes.
So Tye or you?
Yeah.
Go change your underwear in the bush.
Hey Tye.
Or
where are those pants, Dad? Let's give them to Tye.
Hey
Tye, I got a pair of pants.
I got a set of pants.
Do you want the warm ones?
Okay. But can I give these to Patty then?
Yeah.
Okay. Here, give this to my mom too. Does she need a jacket?
I have more clothes in my car here. And then
Tye, do you want a tube?
Well, that doesn't cause me pneumonia, nothing will.
Tell me something, Tye.
Daddy's right here, honey.
Just sweet, honey.
Hey, Kurt.
Pardon?
Kurt. Kurt.
Hey, Tye. Here. It's little, but it'll get on your head. Put on your head. Hey, how do you want to do it?
Where's the cell?
Tye's freezing. We need a fire now.
You want a fire going or not?
We need one now.
Yeah, put it right in the trail there.
I'm worried about Tye right
Carol.
Now.
Carol, save it for Carol.
What?
Just wait. I'll take this off, yeah. Okay, just wait. And she's probably gone. We're going to have to call an ambulance.
Get her to change and put this sweatshirt on.
Somebody else needs something warm? I've got a bunny hug.
Yeah, we'll take that too.
Yeah, this will fit Tye.
Tye needs to get something else on. Yeah.
Carol. These guys just saved a woman's life.
Holly, you need to cover your head to avoid hypothermia.
No, the sun's going to come out.
Mom.
So lay down in the sun.
I've been taught that's what you have to do.
I just need to walk around.
Okay.
Here, you guys stay away from the river.
Okay. Nowhere near.
I don't like that they're even walking around here. She's getting out. You don't go near the river at all. You can't go.
Oh, the current's strong in there.
Well, it's high, and it is cruising.
Don't you touch the river. Mom's going to go see if I can give this to Carol.
Okay.
Well, that's the order of Canada right there, if I ever saw one.
Hey, you guys want to grab some firewood and help get a fire going?
Carol just saved her life.
Yeah, he did.
What's that?
Carol just saved her life. And I think he should be recommended for the order of Canada or whatever it is.
I'm shivering.
I would agree. We have it all on video.